Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how you can create a new Outlook.com email account. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to create a new Outlook email account, I'm going to take you through the whole process. If you're currently signed into your Outlook account on the web, you can click on your profile icon up here. Then you can click on sign in with a different account. And then you'll be taken to this webpage. Now, if you're not signed into a Microsoft account, then you can open a new tab and you can go to outlook.com, and then you should be seeing this webpage. Now here you can click on create a free account, and then here you can add a new email address. So I'm just going to call this memstech2, and it'll be at outlook.com. If you want, you can also choose hotmail.com. I'll leave it on outlook.com and then click on next. Then you'll need to create a new password. So I'll just type a new password. And then depending on your preference, you can either leave this box checked or uncheck it if you'd like information and tips about Microsoft products and services. And once you're happy with that, you can just click on next. You'll be prompted for some more info, like your first and last name. Once you've entered that, just click on next. Then you'll be prompted to enter your birth date and your country and region. So once you've entered those details, you can click on next. And then you'll need to solve a puzzle so you can prove that you're not a robot. Just click on next. Now here I need to use the arrows to rotate the animal to face in the direction of the hand. So the hand is facing that way, and I need to rotate this animal to face in the direction of the hand, which is right there. Then click on submit. Now I need it to face that way. That looks right, so I'll click on submit. And now I need it to face that way, so I'll click on submit. And then the verification is complete. And apparently I have to go through it again, so I'll just click on next. And then go through the same process again. And you might have to do that a few times, but eventually you will be taken to the next page, and then you can just click on continue and click on continue again until it loads the new page. You'll be prompted if you always want to stay signed into this account. I'm just going to click on don't show this again and then click on yes. And then your new outlook.com email address or your new Outlook account will be created, and you can start using it for your emails and other Microsoft related stuff. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.